This is the 4-post rack mount installation tutorial for new online UPS series. This installation tutorial applies to all 2U models of new online UPS series and their compatible extended battery modules. Important notice: before installation, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, prepare the UPS unit. 2 rack mount ears. 8 flat head screws. 2 rack mount rails. 6 machine screws with round washer. 8 pan head screws. 8 plastic washers. 8 nuts. 1 input power cord. The extended battery module. Battery cable. Phone cable. Grounding cable. Phillips screwdriver with insulated handle. 4-post server rack. And the hardware kit provided by the server rack. Install the 2 rack mount ears onto both sides of the UPS using 4 flat head screws on each side. Then, choose 2 rack units for the UPS rack mount installation. And insert 2 cage nuts provided by the server rack into the middle holes of the 2 rack units on each side. Use the rail piece, marked with R, to join the one with screw holes. Insert 1 machine screw to hold the 2 pieces loosely. Then, adjust the length of the rail to fit the depth of the server rack. Secure the rail to the right rack angle using 2 pan head screws, 2 plastic washers, and 2 nuts on the front and rear respectively. To fix the rail pieces firmly, insert 2 machine screws to the remaining screw holes and tighten all screws. Follow the same procedure to install the rack mount rail, marked with L, onto the left side of the server rack. Place the UPS onto the rack mount rails. Then, use the hardware provided by the server rack to secure the UPS onto the rack. Tighten 2 screws on each side. If the extended battery modules are not required, plug the power cord to the UPS and the utility grid. The LCD will turn on, and the UPS is in standby mode. To complete the installation, press and hold the power button for 3 seconds to turn on the UPS. The UPS will run a self-test and operate in battery mode first, which may take a few seconds, then transfer to line mode and is ready for use. To use the extended battery modules for longer power backup, follow the same rack mount installation procedure. Connect the battery cable to the battery connector of the UPS and to the input connector of the extended battery module, making sure the polarities correspond with each other. If more than one extended battery module is required, repeat the same procedure to connect them with one another. For extended battery module detection, connect the phone cable to the battery detection port of the UPS and to the port marked with IN of the first extended battery module. Then, use another phone cable to connect the port marked with OUT of the first extended battery module to the port marked with IN of the next one. Repeat this procedure to connect all extended battery modules. In addition, to prevent any electric shock or interference, screw the grounding cables to the UPS and the extended battery modules. Finally, plug the power cord to the UPS and the utility grid. The LCD will turn on, and the UPS is in standby mode. To complete the installation, press and hold the power button for 3 seconds to turn on the UPS. The UPS will run a self-test and operate in battery mode first, which may take a few seconds, then transfer to line mode and is ready for use.